How exactly does an electrical generator produce electricity? Well, they say it converts mechanical energy into electrical energy. No, mechanical energy and electrical energy, it's apples and oranges. The two types of energy are not compatible in the least. They're not equivalent. Electrical energy and magnetic energy, they're a lot more equivalent, because if you pass a coil through a magnetic field, you get electrical energy. And what do you have inside a generator? You have coils wrapped around a ferrous core passing through a magnetic field. So the mechanical energy is being used to pass the coil through the magnetic field to obtain electricity. You are not converting mechanical energy into electricity. You are using mechanical energy to pass a coil through a magnetic field to induce a current in the coil. Now, how is that current being induced? Where is the electricity coming from? It's not coming directly from the magnets, because the magnets do not degrade. They don't break down chemically, molecularly. Neither do the wires in the windings. So where is that flow of electrons coming from? Where is it coming from?
Well, the mechanical energy and our conservation of energy and our...
No. How exactly is electricity being produced by moving a coil through a magnetic field? Where is the electricity coming from? You are simply using, remember, you're simply using mechanical energy to pass a coil through a magnetic field to induce an electrical charge. Where is the electricity coming from? How is it being produced? Ask a science teacher or professor that question, and don't let him off the hook. Watch how frustrated he becomes, and watch how fast you flunk the course. Maybe the coils passing through the magnetic fields are combing electricity from ambient space. Maybe it's creating some sort of a bridge or a siphon effect to draw electricity in. But from where? The electricity is not originating from the system, because a flow of electrons, the conductors do not break down, so they're not being stripped of electrons. The magnets do not break down, so they're not being stripped of electrons. The generator itself is not actually producing electricity. It's somehow gathering electricity. But from where? Just examine the problem. Look at it rationally and logically. Forget about the textbooks and take a look at the holes in the theory. Just use a little common sense and think for yourself.